The only thing now standing between Shrek and Far, Far Away was Mount Grimm, known amongst mountaineers as the heaping, ginormous mound o' rubble o' death. Big Bad Wolf, claiming to have been a big bad Sherpa in his puppyhood, knew a shortcut. Why go over a mountain when you can go through it? And remember, if Shrek and the bunch don't move fast, Prince Charmy will kiss our unsuspecting Fiona, and Shrek will lose Fiona forever.
Our special charge will get us through.
Oh yeah, great job. And poofing part. Nice old lady.
Yes. I say, ruff, ruff, money good show there.
We're on our way to the other side of Mount Grimm. Are we close, by any chance?
I dare say, sweet Nancy, not by a long shot. It only gets harder from here on out.
Hiya, we watch you.
Oh, stone warriors, you are my aces. Pound those smiles right off their faces!
Oh!
Oh, thanks for saving me. Now hurry up and rescue Snow White. And whiskers free at last. Listen, guys, first things first, we need to save Snowy from the clutches of Fairy Godmother. Once you do, it's smooth sailing to Far Far.
Thank you.
I'm not your punching wolf. No, I'm just a sheep in here, you know.
Oh, Satanist, she's alive!
Yeah! Not so fast. Fiona will marry Prince Charming. And you can all take a dirt nap. Catch me if you can!
Hero time!
Ogre power! Oh, mama!
They have stopped me this time, but I'll get you and your little donkey, too.
Now, on to Far, Far Away and my fair Fiona.